Welcome back. We're going to do a short demonstration here of the Nano Bike Alarm version 2. It is installed in the bag on the back of this bike here, hidden in there. There's an RFID reader and the alarm's installed there. The RFID acts as the key for the alarm, which arms and disarms it, and the alarm is a motion-sensitive anti-theft device. So if anybody jostles or tries to move the bike or whatever vehicle it is after the alarm has been armed, then you'll get a text message. So we're going to go ahead and arm the alarm right now. You do that by just taking the key and sticking it in your pocket. That long beep that you heard right there indicates that the alarm is now armed, and once the MPU6050 accelerometer settles down, it'll trip and there will be completely sensitive to any motion. So now that it's not moving and everything's settled down and it's got a reading, what'll happen is if anybody tries to move or jostle the bike in any way, I'll get a text message. And I've got my phone sitting there right on the bag so that you can see when that happens. We'll go ahead and jostle the bike a little bit. We're the pretend bike thief. Not too much of a jostle, but more than would happen if somebody was just using the slot next to it on the bike rack. And within a few seconds, I should receive a text message here that has the GPS coordinates of the bicycle and all of that other good stuff. And let's me know that somebody's messing with my stuff. Now you can see I just received the text message there. It takes about 5 seconds total for it to go from sensing motion to actually me receiving the text message. So that's not very long at all. And that's a basic demo of the Nano Bike Alarm and how the alarm part of it works. Now it's going to keep sending me a message once every 10 minutes until it's disarmed, so that if somebody was actually stealing this bike, it's going to keep phoning home and sending me the GPS locations. If it's moving, it'll send it even more often than every 10 minutes. It could send it as often as every 4 minutes the way I've got it configured now. In order to stop it from sending those messages, I have to disarm the alarm. And to disarm the alarm, I simply replace the RFID key in the pocket where it goes. The reader's right behind there. Now those three short beeps indicate that the alarm is now disarmed and won't send me any more text messages. If it was just beeped twice, that would mean it detected an invalid key and the alarm would still be armed. But at this point, the alarm is disarmed and now I can hop on the bike and ride around and it's not going to send me any more text messages or anything. But that's a short demonstration of the Nano Bike Alarm. Thanks for watching and have a great day.